Super Mario Brothers. Whee-hee!
Hey everybody, welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. Wii. In this video, we're going to start out with World 6, so let's get started here with World 6-1. Obviously, this is a mountain-themed world, and we're going to see a lot of mountain courses, and here's the first one. Okay, this one has, I think these are called stone spikes. They're a little different from the regular ones. They throw their spikes down instead of, like, at Mario. Oh, that was just great. I was gonna try to get him, but honestly, there was really not much of a point to doing that. I felt the need to get rid of him. Okay. Well, yeah, they're pretty much gonna be all over this course here. Please let there be a mushroom here. Nope. Actually, I forgot. Yeah, these bullet bills are pretty much everywhere here as well. So, in addition to the stone spikes, we have bullet bills. Ah, oh, man. I was gonna try to jump from there onto the star coin, but it was higher up than I thought it would be. Yeah, we'll just use a super mushroom. And of course, Mario put his hat back on. I think I'll be able to get an extra life. So I can take off that hat. Oh, this is good. Actually, yeah, this will really help out, because what you can do for that first star coin is freeze that stone spike, and then use the frozen version to, like, get up to that star coin. Oh, that was a bad spot. I don't know if I've ever done that before. They just, like, sink like a stone. Okay. Actually, it helps out with these bullet bills, too. You can actually freeze them and use them as, like, a platform. Like how they pause, they know that you're standing there. Oh, shoot. Wonder if I can actually get up there. I kind of messed that jump up. Oh yeah, he's about to get unfrozen. No! Oh yeah, perfect. Take that. Okay, now that we have the first star coin, let's move on. And we'll hopefully find the second one. Actually, the second one, if I remember right, is a lot easier to find. I think the third one, too. I mean, not that the first one was hard to find, it was just annoying to get, I should say. Okay, but yeah, we're getting closer to the end of the playthrough. Oh, shoot. Let's see. So after this one, we have the second half of World 6, and then two videos for World 7, and then World 8 will probably have three videos. I usually split up the last level as its own video. Oh, you know what? I think the second star coin's up here. Oh, wait. Are we there yet? Oh, oops. Oh, what happened to the... Oh, I didn't think I grabbed that one. Wait, is it up there? Oh no, this is it right here. I might be thinking of Star Coin 3, because I think Star Coin 3 requires you to do a little climbing. I mean, we're gonna go over here anyway. I don't actually remember what's in here. Oh. This is actually pretty cool. You just throw these ice blocks, get some coins, and we already have 99 lives again, so I couldn't get that last row. That's okay, though. We got a lot of coins there. Okay. Actually, hopefully I get all these coins. So I would like a power-up. And that's the perfect one. Yeah. Okay, yeah, the... Oh. If I can get, like, a star. Nope. Okay, this part is really dangerous. There's stone spikes, bullet bills. Let's see. You know what? I wonder if I could... There we go. Okay. From what I remember, you have to actually use a bullet bill. I think you have to leave one from over here. Okay. I try to hurry up. That bullet bill that's on the top side, I think you have to freeze one. You have to freeze one that's kind of high up, so... I think... Oh, wait, no, that's too high. Yeah, that's way too high. See, it's easy in co-op because you can just bounce off someone's head. But for this one, you have to jump off a bullet bill. At least that's the only way I know of that you can get that, you know, without a partner. Let's see, actually, this one right here, this will do it. Oh, wait, I can still get it without the ice flower. It's just going to be a lot more difficult, I think. Come on, hurry up, Mario. Okay, yeah, that wasn't too bad. I would have liked to have the ice flower, but I was able to get it without it. Okay, yeah, that got a little crazy towards the middle there. All that commotion kind of messed me up, but we got all 3 star coins, and we can move on. Okay, 2 options here. I'm just going to go to whatever 6-2 is. I think it's the cave. Yeah, okay. Let's start out with this one. This one has some spinning, I guess, platforms or floor parts that we've seen before. Actually, was it in 1-1? You'll see what I mean in a moment. I thought something would be hidden there. But yeah, this right here. Also has some spinies that try to dive onto Mario. That's interesting. Well, I mean, it makes sense. A thrown spiny travels faster than one that attacks Mario. Okay, there is a part here. I can't remember exactly when it happens. But, you have to wait for this part of the floor to spin all the way around. And it reveals a pipe. And then that has a star coin in it. Actually, speaking of star coins, there's one right there. We have to get this spiny over there. Okay, let's slide under. There we go. Yeah, you can kind of see the star coin in that little window, but that's how you get it. Or if you're small Mario, you can, Oh, wait, no, you still need to break it. Never mind. Okay, this one here, I think, is just coins, yeah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah, man. I just wanted to see what was in there. Well, hopefully I can get another ice flower. I don't think I need one. For the rest of the level, but it'd be nice. Oh, you know what? I do! For that star coin. Yeah, oh, I messed up. Might have to come back for that one. I mean, I don't know of any other way to get that without an ice flower. I also don't remember if there's another... Oh, wait, is this one? Yeah, there might not be another one. Oh, you know what? I missed... You know what? I did miss Starcoin 3, but let me see if I can get a power up here. Oh, shoot. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, so let's go back. I hope I didn't kill that piranha plant that was under the star coin, because you need that. Oh, there's the pipe that I was talking about. Good to know. Oh, I did. I totally messed that up. And I messed that up too. Okay, we'll come back. See, what messed me up was losing the ice flower before I got to that star coin. I'm just gonna ignore star coin 3 for now. Because I'd rather get the two of them together. Ah, man, I messed that up. I mean, it happens. I'm not too worried about it. All it's gonna take is just another trip. But yeah, as you saw there, there's a lot of enemies in that level. I cannot believe I just did that. Okay, maybe I should just use an ice flower. Yeah, so that way I don't have to worry about being Super Mario, running to get the ice flower, and then coming back. This will just be easier, as long as I don't get hit. If I get hit, then it's gonna be really annoying. Okay. Let's wait for him to drop down. Oh wait, you know what? Let's avoid that. Okay, here we go. So when this guy comes out, freeze him, then you can grab the star coin. All that work for that one star coin. Okay, and then... wait, where's the Starman? Oh, what? Wait, come back! Aw, man, I wanted to kill him. I would have gotten the one up there. I'm actually down 2 lives. Okay, well this thing is... it's like a big circle, so we have to wait for this to spin all the way around to go into the pipe. Oh, there's one of our lives. Wow, this is... okay, there. I was gonna say, this is taking forever. Oh boy. Oh, you know what? Here, let's try this. Oh! There we go. I was gonna just hit the switch, and you can kind of get easy access to that, but then those spinies will fall on you. So, I figured I should just do that. Come on, come on. Yes! I was worried that I was gonna fall down on that left side and not grab that, but I got it, so that worked out. Getting rid of him. Okay, definitely didn't mean to do that. Okay, well, I don't need that anymore. I should've just waited for those coins, what was I thinking? Okay, this guy right here. There we go. Okay, I got all my lives back, so... cool. Yeah, that level was, surprisingly more difficult than I remember it being. I just kept getting hit. I mean, that's the bottom line. But anyway, we are done with 6-2. I think that's 6-4. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go to 6-3 first. This level's interesting. It actually reminds me of a level that was in, Yoshi's Island. Whoa. I was winning that pipe. But yeah. Okay, can I get up there? Oh, you know what? This is a terrible idea. Yeah, that was dumb. For some reason, I thought a star coin would be down there. It's totally possible to get up here without... Oh, oh no! Ah. Okay, anyway, it's totally possible to get out there without using the switch. And I should have used the power up here, knowing that all these piranha plants are here. I definitely would have used the fire flower. Whoa. Oh, you know what? Here. Take this. That'll help out with getting star coin number one. There we go. Took a while, but Mario eventually could get up that high. Okay, this is the one I was thinking of. I mean, you don't really have to drop down, but it's like under a platform. Okay, I'm gonna take him and take him to him. Actually, honestly, do I really need to flood this place? I mean, I can get some coins, I guess. I'll just do it. Right, I did lose some lives. But at the very least, you know, I'm getting these lives back. I mean, there's a lot of coins in this game. Not like New Super Mario Bros. 2, but still, there's enough coins for you to get your extra lives back if you lose any. Or at least, you know, a few. Oh, so yeah, the previous level actually had enemies that dropped down. This one has them too. I was just waiting for him to drop. I knew he was gonna do it. Okay, let's take him... Actually, well, I can pelt him with fireballs, but this is more fun. Wait, can I hit... There we go. Okay, so wall jumping up here brings us to this part, and you can see the third star coin. So, we did see another part on the right side. Crap, this thing respawned. So what we have to do is break those blocks and then wall jump up there. Oh, I was wondering what happened to him, but he got hit by the buzzy beetle. We have to wall jump up here. If I can. I'm pretty sure I can. There we go. And we have all three star coins. Of course, everything respawned. But the only thing we have to deal with is this one on the right side. Watch out for these. They can't hit you when they're on the bottom parts of these pits. But if they go up on like the top of the hills, then they will hit you. Good, do it. I dare you. Do it. Ah, he's not high enough. Okay, I'm thinking I should just get rid of these guys so I don't get hit. I'll leave that there for now. I can't hit this one at all. Well, until the water comes up. There we go. Okay, well, that was it for that level. I mean, I did die there, what, once or twice? I was less than the the underground one, though. Whew, okay. Yeah, it's definitely been an upward climb for the levels of this world so far. Okay, so we have 6-4 and then the tower. Oh, and this enemy course. I'll go to one of these. Haven't shown the one for this world yet, but yeah, you'll be facing some bullet bills. Well, for this one, they just keep spawning, so you can just avoid them. I mean, you can do the same for other enemy courses too, but for the most part, you do want to get rid of most of the enemies, like the piranha plants or the Goombas or whatever. There we go. But yeah, those will just keep spawning, so there's no... I mean, you can... I think you can get some extra lives by just continually stomping on their heads, but I don't need any more lives. Just wanted the mushrooms. I'm probably going to need those for World 8 and 9. I didn't mean to fight another one. I was trying to move back down so I could go to 6-4, but I wasn't thinking about the bullet bills. Okay, that one I think is easier because there's two platforms instead of one big one that's kind of blocking the bottom part. Well, that actually took less time than before, so we have three more mushrooms. Okay, World 6-4. Oh, this one, okay. Oh. I'm getting really tired of running into these things. I don't know. I don't want to blame the controller, but I mean, I have been playing my Wii U lately, so it does take a little bit of time to get used to the Wii remote since it's smaller than the gamepad. Okay. But no, I've just been getting hit a lot today. Probably wasn't a great idea to start recording first thing in the morning. I usually don't do that. But I want to get through as much of this playthrough as I can before Friday. Okay. Yeah, StarCoin 1 is easy enough. You just have to float with Yoshi, or you can use the propeller suit if you somehow lost your Yoshi, like I almost did. Well, kind of. I lost him, but he was kind of in an enclosed area. Yeah, it's just a 1-up. Yeah, that's scary. Oh, no! Oh! It's a good thing I had that, because I would have panicked and fallen off. Okay, so you can see some coins down there. There's actually a hidden area here. You can get down here with the propeller suit, or if you have Yoshi, I believe you can float down here as well. Okay. You don't have to use the POW block, but if you use it, you get more coins. Which... I don't need. Okay, Yoshi number 2? Nope. I don't even know why I'm going for these, I don't need them. Yeah, there's gotta be another Yoshi here. Okay, yeah. So since I lost the green one, we have a yellow one now. Okay. But yeah, we'll need him after this. Yeah, I was gonna record the next part right after this, but I should probably take a break, because I should probably get some food. That's one thing. If you're planning on starting a YouTube channel, or for like video games and stuff like that, make sure you eat before you start recording. Okay. Oops. I didn't even shake the remote that much. Oh, we're running out of time. Okay, anyway, you want to get this really high up. Oh, I might have to abandon Yoshi. I don't want to, but okay, he'll be safe. But it was for a star coin. I mean, I'm sorry, but... I think you can actually get up there with Yoshi if you have the right side of that platform high enough. But I kind of panicked when the time started running out, so... Okay. Okay, we're done with 6-4, and we have one more level in this video, and that's the tower. The tower is pretty crazy. Okay, unlike last time, I went to the 1-up house with 99 lives. Oops. Yeah, I'm not gonna go there this time. Okay, last level of this video, World 6 Tower. There's a star coin here that I feel like I might screw up, but yeah, if I mess up, I'll just come back. I don't really want to, but if I have to, then I will. I don't think I really need this. I'll take this instead, because I think there's some dry bones here. Okay, but yeah, we've seen the spiky pillar type thing before, but not one that's taking up the whole stage, pretty much. It takes up the whole middle part. So obviously you don't want to get hit by it, because if you do, then it'll hurt. Actually, there should be something, I think, on the left side there. You can see the indent in the wall. Oh no, I might as well wait. It's the one above. I think the first star coin is there. Yeah, you know what? I think you go left and then up. The only thing is I have to wait. I mean, I could... Yeah, I could have gone, but I didn't want to risk it. Okay. Yeah. Left then up. Yeah, you can kind of see the pattern here. Okay, it's a good thing I did pick the ice flower over the propeller suit, because this is definitely more useful here. Oh, I hope I didn't miss anything down there. Okay, no, I didn't. I'm good. Okay, there's star coin 2. Okay, so the one I'm thinking of is Star Coin 3. There's one that, like, if you mess up, then you'll have to come back, pretty much. I could have gone for those, but it doesn't matter anyway. I should wait. Once this goes back up, I'll go in the pipe. Because what these are cannons. But yeah, you don't want to launch Mario, you know, when the spike pillar is here, because he'll run right into it. This part is annoying though, because you have to time this. Oop. Yeah, this might take a few tries, because what you have to do is time it so that you land on that platform, and then go up to the platform over here, and I fell. Not my favorite part of this level. Come on, hurry, hurry. Okay, but yeah, with these platforms, you want to definitely stay on the sides as much as you can. But stay on the right side, because this is where the star coin is. Like I said, you only have one chance at that. Well, I shouldn't say one chance, but if you're on the left side and you go up, there's no way back down. See the middle part? Like, you can't go through that, so stay on the right side and then you'll get the third star coin. But if you go over here, you get a fire flower. This is more useful on Morton anyway. Alright, let's go! I jumped right into that. Good play, Morton. Okay, he's like Roy. He's actually, since he's a big Koopaling, he can quake the ground. There we go. Okay, we're going to save here, and in the next video we're going to get started with the rest of World 6. I apologize for, kind of just spacing out a couple times there. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time for more New Super Mario Bros. Wii.